to a developing story overnight. A man was taken to the hospital in critical condition after being shot in Southeast Oak Cliff. Dallas police say it happened around midnight at an apartment complex near Crouch Road off of South Lancaster Road. They found the man on the sidewalk with a gunshot wound to his upper body. A possible motive and suspects are unknown at this time.